Hey everyone, so welcome back to another video, and this time we are again going to give you another job hiring update, okay? And this time this hiring update is going to be big, because this hiring update is for everyone from 2019 to 2024 batch, okay? So all the people in 2024, 2023, 2022, 2021, 2020, all of them can apply for this hiring. If you are any of this, if you are 2023 batch, do apply for this. And if you are not, you are from 2024 batch also, you can apply for this one also. And you should must share this one with all your friends who are like looking for a better opportunity right now. So this particular hiring is coming up for Mount Blue organization, and they are looking for a software developer engineer, okay, for this particular role. So I will be giving you all the details and how to apply and what are the expected patterns for the exam. Before moving on for that, I will ask you guys to do subscribe to the channel if you are new, and if you want to get more and more new hiring patterns or hiring updates in your current coming years or your coming months, and if you want to know their hiring patterns as well or all the onboarding updates, you can just join our Telegram group as well. So let's move on to the hiring pattern. Yes, Mount Blue is coming, and so Mount Blue is hiring for software developer engineer position, and this is also eligible for freshers, because I have already said that this is also for 2023 and 2024 batch as well. Also others like 2022 and 2021 batch persons also can apply for this. I'll be giving you the link in the description box. Go to the description box and then click on the apply link, and then you will be getting one page. I'll be giving a screenshot there. You need to give your details regarding like your email ID and your name and phone number details, okay? So your name and phone number details you need to give there. And they have also mentioned that no need to give your resume, okay? No need to upload your resume, just give your name and your phone number and click on the apply button. As soon as you apply, within like few moments or few hours, you will be getting one mail from them, okay? You will be getting one mail from them, and in the mail there will be the exam pattern. I'll be sharing the exam pattern for you in the beforehand as well. They have also mentioned that the exam is going to be self-paced, okay? Self-paced assessments, like there is no deadline for the assessment. Whenever you want, you can give the exam, okay? What I will be saying you guys, that you should give as soon as possible the exam, because we do not know when this hiring might get closed. So they have not mentioned that. So as soon as you guys filled it, you should give the exam as soon as you feel that the correct time. And then after giving this particular level one online assessment, so basically this is going to be coding based assessment. They have given a link there for that assessment, that is like a HackerRank platform assessment. So there is a coding based self-paced assessment, and after clearing this, obviously there is going to be level 2, and if you clear this particular round, they will be asking you to move on to the level 2. Level 2 is going to be a live coding interview round. So like they will be checking if you have completed the coding challenges sincerely or not, then there will be like live coding interview, and then there will be, if you clear all the rounds, all two rounds which I have mentioned earlier, there will be a HR interview round as well. And if you clear that particular HR interview, congratulations, you will be a SDE, a software developer engineer in Mount Blue organization. So that's the update was from Mount Blue Technologies. So that's it, you should just apply, and do not forget to subscribe to the channel and join the Telegram. That's it.